Jeez, old Pete, he's still going.
That's a nice fish.
Holy smokes. He is still pulling, man. He's not getting
still up. Going.
I asked Nick to go dead boat on this so we could get some video. I didn't realize he was going to come alive like that. All right, now we're coming back at him. I got a lot of reeling in to do here. Nice bonefish here in the Marquesas. Kind of a back-assward cast for me in this wind, but worked out. He ate that fly like it was his last meal. Thank you. I'll take it. Oh, he's coming back in the boat now. This is where your large arbor reels start to come into play. So you can gather up the line that he's going to give you heading back to the boat. They always do. If you look out in the water, you can see the big brown spot. That's the fish. Fly line on. Holy smokes. What a fish.
He pumped some line out there, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
That's a good fish, Steve.
He is running right at the boat.
I bet he takes off again. Oh, nice.
I hope not. I'm getting tired. He's not huge. He's just powerful. Strong little dude. Trick, dude. You're not gonna get away without a thing. We can do this all day. You got him? Alright, let's go ahead and boat him up. Tell me what you want me to do. Oh, that's
wow,
a nice bone.
Nice one.
Real nice bone.
He inhaled that thing.
Did he really?
Oh, yeah. Almost. Okay.
Woo! Yeah.
Look at that fish.
That's sweet.
Beautiful.
Goodness gracious. I am impressed.
Nice fish, Steven.
Well, that was worth the journey.
Yeah.